Hello and welcome to ISTV English News. I'm Jalas Mingangwam with the news. Veteran politician Ozoy wants efforts to form a law for ILP accelerated. Now the news in detail. While appreciating the efforts of the state government in association with the political parties and experts in law to formulate a legislation to control the unconstrained influx of outsiders into Manipur, veteran politician Ozoy has expressed his desire for the efforts to speed up according to the people's wishes. He said this while talking to the ISTV News.
Haujik miyamna hauriba iho asida Manipur sarkar gi aduga haujik all political party na nomi ba khunom sida koi gi yamna koi gi khara progress si tapda una khara koi sedo boxing gi bapta lai badu di chumde na kale loine loine na Manipur government gi maike dagi hoji chali ba progress si koi gi tapi hai na lobu tai kitang yam tawa yon honari edu bo koi gi miya mamang da koi gi koi all political party na Manipur government na lo sem do ni hai dana yamna sedo boxing gi bhab da tok nu laibadi ai chumoi na kali kare na akoi gi kumang chok chin na thawai yaw na akoi gi khara progress lai na thabak to ningi ma ke yedon di akoi gi adai da engon du ude adai da kare na ai gam na afil to ningi da all political party gi maru na gam na adai da thadang lor ga ma ke yedon da khara kumang yang yang sangen bu chumen kali.
He further said that formulating a law of the state's own in order to save the indigenous people is good. In case a law of the state's own cannot be formulated, then attempts must be made to amend the Indian constitution, he said.
Ekoi garigumba kanda ekoi na sembe law amna ekoi gi lamdam ekoi gi mising sikkan ba ngam ngamna gi law sembe ngamadi adusu pai ngamdien khalo law sembe ngamdien khalo parliament lo sem bi hai tare parliament lo sem ngam den ka le ma why samvidhan sem bi amended baro ki samvidhan kar ki sem do ido ne baro ki samvidhan je sai the sem si ya ne do samvidhan amend do no ba da ta jan ji adai ba da mun expert sing ne yeng bi hai ba ne.
He also suggested that those working for implementation of ILP and those spearheading the movement for the ILP need to take care so that the movement does not head for the wrong direction.
In a line, Pami system gi mup dori bakamu nasu. Karimu ka anda hiram si deita miyang gi achumba aduk apa batabuk neh na kalaga ma deita kongkap si soi gi dana eko gi maduna atupa mina kana umu kamu na lan ata han bay apa tabuk ta mai kei adun dadi ai jungle haning de karimu ka anda hatu hatu tau budagi achumba mang hi bagi wafum do tahaning de eko gi justice harid justice budit aidu tahandana ba koni am section na sana ba ai apil tawngi.
A labor working at the power grid at Urembam but does not have an identity card was caught by the Urembam Apunba Mairapaibi and handed over to Patsoi police station. The Urembam Apunba Mairapaibi has informed all those outsider laborers without identity cards working for the power grid and other professions to leave within 5 days. On the other hand, Langol Tarung Village Authority today organized a sit-in protest at the Tarung Village Community Hall demanding implementation of inner line permit system in Manipur. Residents of Langol Tarung Village, Naikalong and Guikalong villages also participated in the protest demonstration. Slogans such as implement ILP in Manipur soon, ILP can save not only indigenous people but also can ensure peaceful life for prosperity, etc. were seen written on the placards held during the demonstration. A woman who participated in the protest demonstration spoke up maintaining that the demand for implementation of ILP system is very logical and quite necessary. That's why the people joined the movement. It is very unfortunate that the authority concerned does not seem to be taking interest as expected, she said.
Koi rome ge women sing ne so akoi mesi ge damak ta akoi ngasi dana phamri ba maya mesi mesi ge damak ta ne
Now the national and international news. Two young Manipuri women were allegedly harassed and abused by a 42-year-old landlord of one of the two in South Delhi's Mohammadpur area last evening. The accused, identified as Mahendra Tokas alias Papu, was arrested by the police after it registered a case under various sections of the IPC and the SC-ST Act at RK Puram police station on the victim's complaint. Police got a call around 6:15 p.m. by one of the women who alleged that they were molested by the landlord who barged into their room. A police team quickly rushed to the spot and the two Manipuri women and the landlord was brought to the police station. According to one of the women, who was Papu's tenant, the other woman was a friend who had come to meet her. In their statement, the duo have said that Papu had threatened them and made remarks on their caste and origin. However, they have not alleged that they were physically touched. The complainants are students and do some part-time work as well, the official added. Assam Chief Minister Tarun Gogoi had to be rescued today from an angry mob by paramilitary personnel who fired shots in the air. Mr. Gogoi was visiting a relief camp for people affected by violence along the border with Nagaland. He had to leave within 10 minutes. Personnel of the Central Reserve Police Force fired blanks in the air to disperse the mob. Mr. Gogoi has sought Prime Minister Narendra Modi's help to restore peace in Uriamghat along the Assam-Nagaland border, where 11 people were killed and 7 injured in the massacre violence on August 12 and August 13. Over 10,000 people from more than 10 villages are sheltered in a dozen relief camps. In one speech, Mohan Bhagwat, the chief of the Rashtriya Swayamsevak Sangh or the RSS, has delivered two political controversies. At a function in Mumbai on Sunday, Mr. Bhagwat said, "For the next 5 years, we have to work with the aim of bringing equality among all the Hindus in the country. All Hindus should be drinking water at one place, should be praying at one place, and after their death, their bodies should be burned at the same place." Another remark by the RSS chief at the same function has also provoked strong political reactions. "Hindustan Hindu Rashtra Hai, India is a country of Hindus," Mr. Bhagwat said, repeating what he had said last week. The Congress party hit out at Bhagwat, saying there has been a constant attempt to polarize the society. Senior Congress leader Manish Tiwari said there has been a constant attempt since the BJP came to power to polarize society. In a major ceasefire violation that lasted throughout the night, Pakistani troops resorted to heavy mortar shelling and fired with automatic weapons at 20 border outposts and civilian areas along the international border in Jammu sector, leaving a villager injured. A 6.1 magnitude earthquake today hit a sparsely populated mountainous area near the Iraqi border. The quake hit the town of Marmari about 500 kilometers southwest of the capital Tehran at 7:02 local time. There were no immediate reports of casualties or damages. The tremor could be felt in neighboring provinces, and the U.S. Geological Survey put the quake's measure at 6.3. Iran is located on seismic faults and earthquakes are frequent. Now the top stories once again. Veteran politician Ojoy wants efforts to form a law for ILP accelerated. That's all for today, and thanks for joining us.